Hi ladies, I hate waiting. Waiting in line at the grocery store, on hold on the phone. Sometimes I even hate waiting for God to answer my prayers. Yet it's in that time of waiting that the Lord does His most effective work in our lives. Next week, Julie Proud will be discussing the topic of waiting on the Lord. You will not want to miss it. I hope to see you there.